I'm here with Kevin from the VIO product team. Thanks for joining us. Mm-hmm. We're going to take a look at a bunch of cool VIOs that are coming out. First of all, what's this desktop beast here?
So this is the new L series. So the one we're looking at here in the white color is actually part of our signature collection. The L series is a 24-inch all-in-one. It's got a touchscreen display, full HD quality.
That's so cool.
It's got Blu-ray drive options, of course, to have a great multimedia experience. A lot of other Sony technologies are put into this as well. The webcam is an HD webcam, so it gives you a nice high resolution. It also has our Exmor CMOS sensor for low light quality. We have speakers at the bottom here, and we use our S4 surround sound to really do a simulated surround sound during movie playback. One really unique thing about the L series is the touchscreen is a normal touchscreen, multi-point touchscreen, but we've made the bezel area actually touch sensitive as well. So you can press down here and it'll pull up an operation guide to kind of educate you on what the functionality is. What we wanted to do with this was take a lot of the common functionality like back and next in a web browser, closing a window, pulling up the on-screen keyboard, and put that into the non-viewable part of the screen because you tend to get a little fingerprint build up there.
Very smart.
So one example of how to use that would be the on-screen keyboard. Normally you would tap the screen, it would pop out a little and you'd kind of have to drag it out a little bit there. With using the touchable bezel area, you can just tap once and it comes out.
Wow.
So a little easier way to access some of those common functionality.
Cool. And I see it's mounted here as well.
Yeah, so you can remove the stand from the bottom and attach it with the VESA mount to the wall. It also has HDMI inputs. You can connect a PlayStation 3 or another high-def device to it. It also has HDMI output, so you can display to a second monitor if you wanted to extend your desktop from your Windows environment.
Cool. Yep. Well, thanks so much for coming out.
My pleasure.